Hi, my name is Chris, and I am a Malaysian-born Chinese. I have been a student mentor for the past 5 years, specializing in coaching kids to read, write, and speak in the English language. I have conducted many read-out-loud exercises with my kids, motivating them to read with understanding and expression. Hence, I'm here to offer my voice by means of creating ebooks, audiobooks, or narrations of any sort. I look forward to working with you. Meanwhile, here are some of my voice samples. Enjoy. The Telltale Heart by Edgar Allan Poe. True, nervous, very, very dreadfully nervous I had been and am. But why will you say that I am mad? The disease had sharpened my senses, not destroyed, not dulled them. Above all was the sense of hearing acute. I heard all things in the heaven and in the earth. I heard many things in hell. How then am I mad? Hearkened and observe how healthily, how calmly I can tell you the whole story.